that I've been doing over the past couple of hours. And I'll show everybody what we came up with together. Actually, let me take a little shot. This hella thing can take it, really. Maybe you're upgrading. I just realized that's what was making so much noise in the background was my fan. I need to drop on a crib, but I can't without a realtor. And at the same time, they're gonna check like my taxes and my job and everything like that. And so yeah, I gotta be prepared for that. But for now. Thank you. That's a surprise for a rainy day. Something like real heavy that had to do with the city, and it's really making me wonder. If I'm not gonna think too hard on it right now, then it's just gonna give me a headache thinking about it. Camaro just to say I got one. I knew that was gonna happen. That's facts. That's facts. I'm not just looking for another slider. Damn. So this is Charger SRT DMU. Charger USSR, oh, but the handling on the SRT DMU is better. So the SRT DMU is an option. I want that DMU Hawk. For the simple fact that the acceleration is greater. So, but the Demon Hawk and the Charger SRT. Yo. Yo, can you hear me, brother? Yo, can you hear me?
Yeah,
you think so? Yo, can you explain something to me, right? When you're in the PDM, how do you know what cars are sliders and what's not?
Ah, you really don't, man. But I will tell you the ones I do know. There's a 1.5 million charger, and that's a slider for sure. There's also an Escalade 1 mil, that's also a slider. Okay. Those are the ones I do know for sure.
All right, that.
And also the Humvee, the 300, whatever it's slided to.
The 300?
Yeah.
How much is the 300?
I'm not too sure on that one.
Ooh, I would fuck with that too. I want a 300. All right, I appreciate you, Brody. Oh,
for sure.
Do you got a V outside?
Yeah, I do.
Can you throw me in the trunk and take me out back out real quick? My eyes are fucked up because of PDM.
Yeah, I got you.
Good day. Hell nah, popping my head. Appreciate you, brody.
For sure.
Bear with me. That was bogus. I didn't see that hip hop. Well, actually, I should have left. Since that shit with PM happened, I should have went ahead and just popped my head, really. and they're about to change the logo of 5M.
Hey, buddy. Bring that bitch back in.
It's not really all that much different than what it already is, so... I just don't know if it's lighter than that, or...
Right, see,
I don't Okay. I guess five of them doesn't want me to be on it anymore. So, I will surprise everybody with what, well, I guess what I'm going to get next on the next episode, so tune in. Appreciate you guys. Everybody, everybody.